Hello everyone, this is Swati Sharma, Senior Producer Digital Media and Branding at IIIT-Bangalore. We are back with another video on our academic programs. Today we have Ms. Maitri with us. She is the Administrative Officer, Registrar's Office and Student Records at IIIT-Bangalore. Hello Maitri.
Hello Swati.
So Maitri, this year for our B.Tech and Integrated M.Tech admissions, we are taking some students through JEE Advanced and Olympiad, along with our usual JEE mains intake. Please tell us how this will work.
Yes, this year IIIT-B has expanded its admission process for B.Tech and Integrated M.Tech program. While we continue to admit students based on the All India rank from JEE mains, we are also considering the rank from JEE Advanced. Additionally, students who were selected for Olympiad training camp, specifically International Mathematics Olympiad training camp and International Olympiad Informatics Training Camp in 2024 and 2025 will be eligible for the admission process. Up to 5 seats all over the programs are reserved for Olympiad qualifiers, provided that they meet the minimum criteria. Applicants will choose from 5 programs: B.Tech in Computer Science Engineering, Electronics and Communication Engineering, Artificial Intelligence and Data Science, in Integrated M.Tech, Computer Science Engineering and Electronics and Communication Engineering, through a single application indicating their preferences. Seat allocation will happen both in online and campus town, and the preferences selected during the application will remain final.
Since this is a new addition to our selection process, we know a lot of students and parents have questions. I hope this clears things up. Thank you Maitri for explaining. Now let us talk about application process. This is very important step in our admissions. So can you please give us a walkthrough of the application process?
Yes, Swati. Application process starts with registration. Open your web browser and go to the official IIIT-B website. Navigate Academics Admissions. Under Admissions, click on B.Tech and Integrated M.Tech. Scroll down and click on Apply Now button. It will direct you to the registration page. Since I have already registered, I have logged in with my dummy data. So when you log in, you can see the dashboard. There you have to click on continue button. It will direct you to choose the preferences. The preferences first will be mandatory and the other preferences are not mandatory, but please do fill all the preferences according to your choice. Later, you will have to fill the personal details like your name as per 12th standard and then name as per your Aadhaar card, mobile number, your mail ID and ABC ID. If you have not generated the ABC ID, please drop an email to admissions2025@IIIT.ac.in. Later, you have to select your gender and then date of birth. With that, you will have to go to the next step, which directs you to the filling your address details. Please do fill all the details required here and go to the next step. Here you have to give your parents and guardian details as required, and then you have to go to the educational details, wherein you have to fill JEE mains details like your enrollment number, JEE main score, JEE mains rank. So after the JEE advance declare the results, you will have to fill the details here. Later, if you are a Olympiad qualifier, please do fill all the details required here also. Then you have to fill 12th and 10th score details. Later you have to go to the next step, which will direct you to upload all the documents. You have to upload documents like passport size photo, JEE main scorecard, JEE advanced scorecard once it is declared, 10 scorecard and SSC mark sheet. If you are an Olympiad qualifier, Olympiad training document, then 12 scorecard with HSC mark sheet. Then you have to go to the next step. This is the final declaration tab where you will have to check, you can recheck the details which you have uploaded with the with clicking on preview button. Here you can see the details that you have entered. If there is any change, please check now and edit it in this stage only, because you will not be able to edit in the later on stage. make sure all the details are correct and go back to the declaration page. Once you are done with previewing the details, click on application fees. So it will take you to the checkout summary, wherein you can see you will have to pay ₹1,500 application fees, which is non-refundable. You can use UPI mode or credit card, debit card or net banking to make the payment. Once you make the payment, your application will be successfully submitted. You can see it in the login page again.
Thank you, Maitri. That was super clear. Before we wrap up, in your view, how does the atmosphere at IIIT Bangalore support both academics and student life?
IIITB offers a balanced and enriching environment that supports both academic and student life. Academically, the institute maintains a rigorous curriculum led by experienced faculty with a strong emphasis on research, innovation, and industry collaboration. At the same time, student life is vibrant with active clubs, cultural events, and collaborative peer culture that encourages creativity and leadership. It's a space where learning and personal growth goes hand in hand.
Absolutely. We really do have a vibrant and supportive environment here. Thanks again, Maitri, for sharing all this with us.
Thank you.
We hope this video answered many of your questions. We will be back with more updates very soon. Thanks for watching.